All the shots at once stopped up.
Oh, I'm going to get it. next question is, will it come down?
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah, that's great. Thanks, chaps.
Thank you.
Thank you. what you wanted. You would choose your own. Don't make it the walking lane. And when you just can't get any higher, use your senses to suss out the squeeze climber. And the small fame that you've acquired has brought you into coastline. It's a spot to be a stellar collector. Started looking much older, and your fashion sense is circling away like a perfume. But to you, in your own little dream world, you're still the queen of the butterfly collector.
circus.
Thank you.
dark.
Thank you.
Was it not last year that we've seen the committee trying to walk on the board?
That's an Irish and how many D's it met to the day, isn't it?
Hey?
That one.
This is
you get Irishman, he's on Mastermind, so they go to me, how many D's you match in a day? And he goes, 368. So I'm like, what are you talking about?
Yeah. Is your ass
a little?
Say no more.
Looks nice.
Thanks.
It must have been the Poor London date.
Yeah, I was on. Yeah,
I don't know which one.
Suppose we always thought that was going to be like a single stuff, but
I think it was just part time, and you know, we brought it had to wait for the wrong start.
Yeah,
I mean,
that should really deserve
it. Did it have come out a month afterwards, I think it would have perhaps been more successful, but just as everybody was tooling up.
Because there's the other two, you've done up and took off the money.
But it was meant to be the other one, it was meant to be Drowning, the other side, the Radio 1 one played.
You'd have done it already.
That's right, yeah. Yeah, if we'd have had like 2 weeks after making the album to think about them things, you know, but we've never been in that situation so that you've got to mix it tonight, lads, because the cut's being booked for tomorrow morning. You know,
it's
I don't think it's the, well, it's good to have a lot of tension, but it does push you to make decisions, but sometimes like to push yourself, make them decisions, then have a couple of weeks and think about it and say, oh, let's see.
It's like this LP, this new one, it's
the first time we've been cooperative. Shows, it's really good, it's really strong, isn't it? It's like, all the angles is like covered. Very good. 2 something, top of the packs and all. So
can't be fast.
Trying to get one. Good job.
You get the bit on the end where all the words are coming off. Get all this shit out of time to fit on the
nose. But there's lots of people who's worth bothering about. You know what I mean, there's lots of American kids who aren't just eating hamburgers and chewing gum. And there's plenty of them who's just as worried as English kids.
This time we're just playing places where we've got that sort of...
Yes. You're training all the way in Boston. So presumably you're going there, I imagine. They seem to be sort of ahead of you. You know, why Boston?
This morning we saw him.
Maybe, yeah, maybe that's what it is.
What?
Come on in.
Come on down.
What? Same people who's doing that Glastonbury thing. They're going to try and get some money from Glastonbury to do that. That's not really good. Right, yes, I.
Where was it?
He sent
it to me.
That's right, yeah, the Greeks do that, I think.
But the Vienna thing should be great. I don't know if they get it together. It's a tall order.
But the... I don't know if it was you in the chairs, but you get some Eastern bloc.
Idea of it, because they're trying to get up to 30,000
people to come from tips of that here and all them places. I think you get some bands.
Oh, God.
Go on, ladies, make a moment.
Do it, you're late.
She's gone home for the weekend to her mum's, right, and her brother was supposed to be giving her a lift down today. She was supposed to get here at 5 o'clock and I phoned her mum at... She was supposed to get here at 6 o'clock and I phoned her mum at 10 to 7 to see if she left alright, you know?
Yeah.
So I was going to meet her at the station buffet at 7 o'clock. But brother won't give her a lift, so the car won't work in public.
Come on. Will you stay out tonight?
Well, I've got a train at 12:15 or I've got one at 1:45 or I might stay up, I don't know yet. I'll see how it goes, it's a bit naughty in the 1:45 in the morning. It goes direct to Brighton. But I might see it later and get home in the morning.
Yeah.
Or I might even go to Leicester tomorrow, you can do the tell.
Why don't you come with us tomorrow?
I think I might, I'll connect.
How much time you got off then?
Well, I mean, I'm supposed to be in work tomorrow. But,
I might have British Reagan, I'll get someone to clock on for you, don't you?
Yeah.
Yeah,
you've got to have it, hadn't you, really? You want to be in this, don't you? Be truthful. You do. You go missing in that, so you just go for one gig in the office.
It's not quite a wine, but it's...
Can we get our first jump to the wine?